Ahoy, mateys! It's time for another game of 30 Days and 7 Seas, the saltiest seafaring board game there is. I, of course, am your leader, Captain Blackhook Burrows, feared captain of the high seas. The sharpest wit on the water, I use my vast intellect to strategize and coordinate long-range attacks. Also, I have a water pistol. Shipmates, sound off!
Yes, sir, Captain, sir. My name's Mr. Tobias J. Tobias. I make the food. But, also, I use my trusty cauldron, and I can make a lot of other stuff with it that's not food, but I mostly make food.
Yar! Crusty Pete reporting for duty. I'm the grubbiest master gunner this side of the living room table. Ain't that right, Boomy?
Hey, you guys playing that pirate game?
Oh, hey, Chad. Can you be our quartermaster again? You're really good at being quartermaster.
Yeah, sure thing. Hey, you guys want any snacks or something? I think I got a few things lying around I could whip up.
Oh, cheeserinos!
Not during the intro, Sumo.
Okay, well, have fun, dudes.
Now then. Our goal is to make our way through treacherous waters, jungles, and ancient ruins. To reach the greatest treasure ever known, guarded by the merciless Kraken! We'll need our wits and a fair bit of luck to survive. Can we do it, lads?
Aye, aye!
Aye!
Then it's settled, me hearties. Let's roll those dice and get our hands on that booty. I could redraw this map with more accurate topography. Oh no! It's the dread pirate Doug, the most nefarious pirate who ever sailed!
Pineapple shopping cart! Flog the muffin top!
He didn't sound all that nefarious to me.
Hang on, there's a chocolate smudge on the dialogue card. Crusty Pete. Okay, let's try that again.
Ha! So you scurvy dogs think you've got what it takes to reach the Kraken's treasure, eh?
We scurvy dogs have got all that and a bag of pretzels.
Well, that may be so. But the one thing you don't have is this enchanted compass. What tells the way? I won't be giving it up without a fight. So let's see what you laddies can do.
on, fellas. Come and get it!
Wait a second. Let me see that. Clarence, you can't add your own drawings. Now this card is all messed up.
Ah, it's just that dumb alphabet card. That one's lame anyway.
You mean the card that lets you rearrange all the other cards in alphabetical order? That's my favorite one.
And now it's my favorite too. Look, it's got a little cool mermaid on there, just like on the box.
But you can't alter cards like that. It's not allowed.
But, Jeff, mermaids.
Fine.
Yes.
Thank you.
police!
Dinner's on,
have
fellas. Fishy here. Come and get it. Come and get it.
Impressive.
Oh, hello, Mr. Dread Pirate Doug.
Fire cannons!
Hey, Crusty Pete! Diplomacy is the cornerstone of what makes a great captain.
Nah, you sound like school. I've spent my whole life trying to reach the Kraken's treasure. And I'll suffer no limey bilge biscuits getting their grubby mitts on it before me. So be warned. When next we meet, you'll be facing me.
You need a receipt, friend? No, wait, I want that one back. Just kidding, you can have it. Hey, can I help you find something? Do you need a receipt, friend? No, wait, I want that one back.
Dinner's on, fellas.
Thank you.